Hollywood actor George Clooney has suffered slight injuries after a collision between his scooter and a car on the Italian island of Sardinia. An official of the town hall where it happened confirmed to the BBC that Clooney had been involved in a minor accident, but that he had no serious injuries. The accident happened on Tuesday morning as he was leaving his hotel in the north of the island. He's in Sardinia filming his latest TV series, Catch 22.